Hi, flutists. Miss Sophia here. So today we're going to talk about three ways to play B flat. So there's one way that you probably learned first, and maybe it was one and one. I like to call it one and one because I use the first finger in my left hand and the first finger in my right hand. And then, of course, you have your thumb down, your single thumb, and your pinky. So that's B flat, one and one. Okay, that's what we call it. One and one. Then we have thumb B flat. Thumb B flat is when you get rid of your right hand first finger and you switch it over to your thumb. You slide it to your double key over here, okay? So that's called thumb B flat. You have your thumb on this double B flat key, and then you have your pointer, your left hand pointer down, okay? And then pinky as usual. So that's thumb B flat. Now the one you probably don't know is a lever key. It's a B flat lever. So go back to your one and one, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna use your lever key. Everyone has this key here on the left. You're gonna use your pointer finger and you're just gonna tap the side of it, okay? So instead of doing one and one like this, you just do it like this. Now a lot of flutists are like, what's the point? It's kind of like this, but you just go like this. It's just a smidgy easier, but in a big deal, it is much easier. So B flat one and one, B flat lever. You're just going to tap with the side of your pointer finger this key. Or thumb. See, I slid my thumb. So I want you to work on this sheet. I'm going to make a copy for you. Lesson 14. There's different little tunes, very easy, simple little tunes that you could practice your different B flats. And then on page, I think it's 64, I'm gonna make a copy for you that's a chromatic scale. So when do you use thumb B flat? Can you answer that question? Maybe we can pause the video and talk about it. Pause. Okay, when do you use one and one B flat? Maybe pause the video and answer that question. When would you use just B flat one and one? Pause. Okay, third question. When would you use lever key B flat? I didn't learn about my lever key until I was in college. So lever key B flat, so much fun to use when you have a chromatic scale. This is a low C chromatic scale. It goes from low C to the second C to the third C, not all the way up to the fourth C. When you have a chromatic scale or any kind of like BB flat, like A sharp to B, something like that, just the little half steps, you're going to use your lever key, and it's super fun, and it's a million times easier doing your lever key than thumb B flat. Okay, so that's the video. You can try these two sheets, which I'm going to hand out to you, and I'll see you next time.